back. Hello. I am still alive after that 6-hour marathon. And I guess I'm ready to play again. We're gonna go for songs and scores. I don't know. We're gonna do old packs, is what I'm trying to say. I downloaded some older packs that are ranked on group stats, and I haven't played them. So we're gonna do those once I get warmed up. Let's get warmed up. Pretty good start. Sight read FEC world record. We take those. Take those. We'll be right back. Gotta remember to turn CMOD off though. It hasn't affected these last two songs. But I don't want it on. Oh wow, man. Why? Do a non CMOD song. One where it actually matters to not have CMOD on. Those slowdowns are tricky. Happy Monday. Holy shit, it's only Monday. What's up, Fidwell? The slowdowns were really tricky. So much has already happened this week. I'm kind of not happy that it's only Monday. Where's the weekend? You're getting tired of the same old... More weekend, please. Yeah. Man, work was so busy. I'm doing this. I've got houses to look at later. That's coming at me fast. We'll be right back. How's the new job treating you? Is it getting to the point where you can actually work? Or still just getting set up? Oh, not actually working yet. What was I thinking? I'm just not being productive. Yeah, okay. I mean, that stuff takes them forever, right? Honestly, I'd say be unproductive for as long as you can be. The more you get paid, the less you do. Gravy. We'll be right back. god, so close. That was a weird chart. So close to that world record. I only played a couple nines over the weekend. Almost everything was, almost everything was easier. Almost everything was easier than nines.
Yeah.
In that marathon.
Okay.
Spectrum, don't mess around. CMOD does not, or CMOD. Bracket Spectrum does not mess around.
Yeah. nasty.
Hard chart. I think I'm going to be a little out of breath today. As I get back into this hard stuff, or harder stuff. Weird song. I don't remember playing 3/9, but I guess I played something that an extra 8 or something. Anyway, like I said, today is going to be filling in some packs that I got recently that are ranked and I just haven't ever played before. They're old packs, but they should be fun. And we're gonna go through what we can of them, even if it's not, you know, the level of difficulty we're used to here. Distant easier and nice.
Thank you.
Not too bad. He's like in full combo some tens, you know? A little trickier. It's fast.
Everybody's in the song, do da do da. Well, everybody's in the song, all the do da day.
Thank you. They could have just not, but they did. Yeah, they did. Someone made it. Someone wrote it. Someone performed it. Someone produced it. Someone okayed that production and release. DaSquid listened to it and was like, I'm charting it. A lot of things had to happen to get to this point in time. But here we are. You don't have to play it again. Ever again. Am I gonna get out of this pack with my lowest score being an S plus? Maybe. Two more songs. I also, I don't know if this is a hot take, but I don't like this song. Don't like it.
The end was kind of fun with the verse. I mean, the chart was fine. The chart was fun. But the, yeah. Song, yeah, easy quads. Not that I can quad anything. But I did get that 2-star. Tell me why. Pretty nice. One more song. One more song in this pack. And then we will go to another pack. Ayo, Captain Jack! Ayo, Captain Jack! Bring me back to the railroad track! Bring me back to the railroad track! See a real if you want to see a real horny video, the music video for that song is something. What was the phrase from last night in roller coasters? That video has that phrase energy. You do not. Yeah, that's fair. I didn't either. But I saw it because I was curious. Hey! We lamped that pack. Okay, so from here I can go to... however you pronounce that. Or I can do a demo pack, Democracy. Or what was the other one I got? Oh yeah, and I do want to play... I do want to retry this as well. Let's just do that now. Big ones, yeah. Woodies. Those roller coasters, so big.
Oh, man.
Holy shit. That's hard. That's not easy on fresh legs. That got spooky several times. Yikes.
Oh. Excuse me. That was really hard. I think it would be fair to rate that a 12. But that does mean I got the lamp. Expert lamp done. Yo, OMG, what's up? I'm doing alright. I got the expert lamp on Loodee Simfiles 2 just now. Just beat Planet Shaper. Definitely feels like it could be a 12, but it's not. And then I got the lamp on DaSquid's Easy Quads. I didn't quad anything, but...
as presented, pretty easy to the lamp. Now we're going to do some more packs. Yeah, how you doing? How was your weekend? How you been?
Good to see you. Marathon went well this weekend, and we're feeling pretty good. Ooh, I got a lot of stuff in here to play. Wow. Yeah, a lot of stuff.
Let's try stuff. Oh yeah, you'll have to send it to me or tell me where I can get it. I cannot lamp your pack. It's too hard. But I would love to play more. Thank you.
Trying to keep it a little easy today. Because we didn't play anything hard this weekend. We just played forever. Okay, I've eaten 11, 12, 11. Okay. Stamina stuff, man. Also, these songs have so many arrows.
These songs have a lot of arrows in them. Hit some of that pattern at the end. Crossovers and foot switches. It's pretty cool. It's hard.
Yeah.
What else is in here? 13. Yikes. Scary. A lot of 13s.
This is a journey into music.
16. Wow, a 13 for Love is Orange. Okay, this is a lot of stamina. Leading Cyber is an What? Let's go over to Chicago Timing Authority.
I'm already feeling a bit tired. I might not be properly recovered. Despite an entire day of resting. Really slow, not very tricky. I'll take that. Decent practice for foot switch chains. ATB. Oh, do I try the stamina one?
25 measures at 130. Haven't I beaten this? No. I have not. Okay, well. 25 measures at 130. I think I can do that. Laterals in there. I got all twisted if I try and do that. Play right into my strengths. Democracy. Ooh, a different daydream, maybe. thought I had beaten this. Yeah. Damn it. I have this beaten. Beat any of your scores today, Chris? No. Dude. I'm clearing some new songs, but I'm still a little sore from the weekend. I did a 6 hour long marathon of every single medium chart in ITG Rebirth 1 and 2. 163 songs. It took 5 hours and 50 minutes real time, and I was stepping on arrows for 5 hours and 13 minutes of that. Only 37 minutes downtime. Again, medium charts, but still. 50,000 steps, 4,100 calories. I'm still recovering. So, well, I've never played for 6 hours either. I played for 5 hours and 13 minutes. To be technical. So, I'm still kind of sore and tired. I have not recovered. That was, this weekend. I mean, ECS was like way harder charts though. There's no way I could do stamina for 3.5 hours. Okay, did I do better than the other non-ranked version of this? Slightly. Wait. What the hell? Oh, now it is showing my local score. Right? Yeah, weird.
Really?
I don't need to do this, but I'm gonna try. Go! Hell yeah! New 13. New 13. It's been a couple weeks since I got there on the 13. Yo. And I almost hard cleared it right at the end, failed the hard clear. Let's go. Proud of me, chat? Am I doing good? There are definitely 13s out there. I just gotta find them, because that was a sight read. Oh, I love Mantis.
Come on, let's do this.
Let's do this. Go. Okay, now I'm willing to say I'm feeling good and I'm kicking ass. Let's go. Been trying at that one for so long. Such a good song. Let's do some easier stuff for a second. Clear a couple new 12s and new 13. Let's do some easier stuff for a second. I've also somehow done 27 songs. I'm just flying through them lately. I'm in that mindset of get songs done.
I don't like how weird the density graph that is.
Let's go!
EQ.
Chart.
The Loodee chart. I'm gonna cool down. Legs are feeling a little tired. We're 30 songs in anyway, somehow. I'm gonna do 2 or 3 more songs. If anybody has requests, feel free to shout them out. Otherwise, just play some easier stuff. Yeah, you got it. I'll do that after this. Mm-hmm. the last song. Pretty good score. Sight read. Alright. One more song. Gonna be a shorter stream today, but that's fine. We somehow snuck in 32 songs anyway. And I'm just... I'm a little sore, I'm a little tired. Speaking of stuff related to this game's content, I'm gonna be looking at houses tonight. Wish me luck, chat.
More in the audience, and even focus this morning.
PB. And then I gotta look at two houses later. They'll both look pretty nice. So. Oh. Yeah, I hope it goes well. PB on this, though. It's pretty sweet. I beat Pink Dad. Oh, a PB by like one grade. Yeah, house hunting. Looking at two tonight, hopefully it goes well. Was gonna look at three, but one of them I would have had to make an offer on immediately, and I did not want to do that. Anyway, hell yeah, what a good session. Oh, by the way, if you have not played Bracket Spectrum, you should get Bracket Spectrum and play it. It's hard, just like Crossover Spectrum is, but it's really fun and it's really skill testing. You will improve at brackets. Got the lamp on DaSquid's Easy Quads. No quads though. Got the lamp on Loodee Simfiles 2, finally. Barely beat Planet Shaper. Still very hard. I think it's a, I think it's honestly like a 12. You can't pad any of them files? Yeah, they're so hard. But if you practice at them, you will get better at brackets. Guaranteed. New 12s. Three new 12s and a new 13. Let's go. I'm so hype about that 13. It was a sight read just out of nowhere. And I was like, I like the song, but I won't beat it. Then I beat it. Let's fucking go. Let me get a picture here. Then we'll see if anybody's streaming. Maybe we can raid somebody.
That'd be pretty fun. Hey, that's a lot of calories and steps. More than I thought. It's pretty good. Hey, everybody. Thanks for hanging out today. It's good to see y'all. Good to see you, Chris, OMG, Fidwell, all the people that lurked. Holy shit. Leon is streaming. Yo. Let's get ready to raid Leon. He's so good. He is so good at this. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. I'll be back tomorrow, same time, same place. 1 p.m. Eastern. Hope to see you then. Bye.